probably isn't the best stream for you. Hey guys, it's me, Lupus. I do daily Minecraft reviews. My ears are fucked because of the new update. Look, they just suck into themselves. Bleh. Bleh. Anywho, how's everyone doing? I haven't been talking much, really, recently. Yeah, my channel isn't dedicated to Grimm. I get all these people on my videos asking, like, where's Grimm and shit? I mean, she's a character in the videos that pops up occasionally. She's not going to be there in every single one. She has better things to do than be in my videos all the time. She's got school and she's working hard and she's doing well. And those people that come in on a video that I've spent 8 hours editing by myself, trying to make it good for everyone and make it, you know, funny and happy, they just comment, where's Grimm? Yeah, it's not very nice. Yeah, the video blew up. And yeah, it's fine that people give support and stuff. Like, that's great, that's what we want. You know, she deserves all the support and stuff, but like, fuck. Do you understand how many comments I get, just where's Grimm? On videos that Grimm is in? Like, you don't even watch the videos? Hell, I've even got a Q&A video on up titled, Where is Grimm? Hello, Ziv. I went on a bit of a rant. Driving home for Christmas. It's just frustrating, you know? Put a lot of work and effort into a video and all you see is, why isn't this person in it? My channel's more than just, you know, Grimm or Kisu or anyone else. It's a group. Hey, guys.
I don't know what to say. I love it and I hate it, so.
Failed. Can I enjoy my Christmas? Can I enjoy it for 5 fucking minutes? I haven't been around for a bloody month. I don't need to shit off the bat. Why don't you act all sad? Oh, don't try to make...
Tis the season to be jolly, fa la 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 la.
Disgusting.
Yeah.
Like the rest of you. You match now.
Do I have to stand next to the big greasy man, Dad?
Closer.
Picture time.
Let me take a picture. Smile for Santa. Beautiful. Really captures the spirit of Christmas. It's good to see you, my friend. It's been a while. It's like a month-long hiatus I've been on.
What's been going on?
Well, just trying to pump out a video and a stream a day and doing some other projects and combined with IRL shit, just eating my life up.
With what shit?
Real life shit.
The fuck is that?
My life. You know, Lupus.
Yeah.
Some of us don't just fucking, you know, have time to stand about in some pristine fucking Christmas world.
But to be fair, I couldn't even do that right because my mic was wrong, so.
I didn't say you did it well.
Oh, what the fuck? Dude! Oh, fucking Christ. That's not even water. I thought that was water. Fuck me.
I don't think my gold armor is around anymore. Oh, look at that.
Oh, hello. Oh, it still works.
Some Christmas miracle.
Do you want to see something cool? I've been doing weapon training.
You're holding it in the wrong place.
Yeah. I didn't used to. I do now, apparently.
Why? And you train yourself incorrectly and pick up bad habits that way. It's not a bloody rifle.
It's a knifle. Or a swifle.
You do so badly on your own that I actually feel guilty for not being in your life.
Do you? Do you?
Not really.
Yeah.
I've already written you off my inheritance. Doesn't matter if you kill me, you're not gonna get it.
I've already killed you. Remember?
Just think, no, Lupus, just think. All the inheritance. You could get this man. Just think of it. One single bullet.
Get him off of it. I tried to.
Fuck. Well.
See, I was in the middle of moving things around the house and I had a phone book in my jacket.
Oh, real? Who even has a phone book anymore?
I do.
You do?
I've got several.
Really?
From Sears every week.
How many phone... Every week?
Every week.
How many fucking phone books do you have? That's 52 a year.
You know the western wing of the mansion?
I'm not allowed to go in there, but yeah.
One. Yeah, that's because it's all phone books. I can't get in there either.
It's just phone books. You can't even open the door. There's just like a slot in the door you slide it.
Collapse.
Oh, Jesus. Mm. The whole Western Wing.
Well, I'm a bit too cheap to pay for oil to heat the house in the winter, you know, so I burn phone books.
Oh, right. But don't you pay for phone books? Oh, right.
No, I'm giving it to it's given to you by the state.
Every week.
Every month.
You said week before, but okay. That's 12.
That's because I get them from other people who don't want their phone books.
Like Bubble, Michael Bublé.
Bubby.
Bubbly.
I mean, that would be adding to it, sending a small girl child into the chimney to clean it for little or no pay.
You paid them? I didn't get paid.
Because you're my son. You had an allowance, you just never paid attention. You're too stupid to ever use it.
Where is it? Is it in a trust fund?
It's still in the bank. It's well over a million by now.
Ah, if only I remembered the numbers.
If only I remembered too, because I gave it all to you when you got done with school. Well, here you go, son. Get yourself a Mercedes or something.
And look what I did with it. Are you proud of me?
Nothing. You did nothing with it, because it's still in the bank, and I don't know which bank anymore, because I give you all the paperwork, so it's just a free $1 million, whoever finds it.
I'm not good
even
with...
trying to set you up for success. Even trying!
I'm not good with numbers, you know this.
You didn't even have to do anything with numbers. Just had to fucking keep the paperwork for when you needed to take out a loan or something of the sort.
Well, I slipped it in. Money. I slipped it into a phone book one day, left it on the counter, and then it was gone. Because I didn't want anyone to have the paperwork, so I slipped it in a phone book, and then someone took the phone book. And I don't know where it is now.
It's in the West Wing.
Fuck.
It's in the West Wing. That's about the first time I started collecting those phone books.
Oh, it's right over the back, too.
The back of the West Wing.
Fuck!
You're the worst son I've ever had!
Thank you for the bits, Pastor Cat and Nate. Thank you so much. It was just laying around. I hollowed it out, because you know how thick phone books are. I hollowed it out, put the paperwork in there.
They stop bullets, great son of mine.
Yeah.
I didn't say anything.
Merry Christmas. I went to get you another present, but it fell out of my hands, I guess. I don't know where that one went.
In that right there?
Oh, there it is. That's weird. Oh, there you go, Burr Blair. This one's for you. Merry Hanukkah. It's a mug that says World's Best Dad. Oh, it's a flower. Never mind.
Brunswick was your dad.
It was a gift to him.
You mixed up the fucking packages and you're trying to play it off, didn't you?
Yeah. It's... Words confuse me sometimes.